you got shop. Why do all the shops have amazing things and I can't afford any of them? Okay. Well, let's hope we get good stuff out of our chests. Steal something now. Ooh, we can steal two things if we think about it. We want the chicken flute though, it's really helpful. Alright. Let's see if it tells you how you steal. Temporary invisibility. Alright, let's see what happens. Like 2 or 3 levels of curse. Could probably buy that. Mouse shotgun. Let's see. How about you, dude? You know what? We'll come back and steal Patriot or mass shotgun from other dude, but we could. Actually, that can't work, because then I'll lose my stealing ability. Well, darn. Let's just get a gun. Hope for the best. Oh, membrane's good. All right, let's go. Let's go fight the boss. Okay, trigger twins, not bad. Oh! I am very bad. Got hit. Get him. Get him. Ooh, look how weak they are. Nice. Let's see if it blocks all of the bullets. Does it? Too shabby of a boss, but that's fine. Let's go. Want to steal Patriot mass shotgun? You know what? Patriot costs more. Let's steal it. Just shoot it then, I guess. What? Oh, sorry, Chicky. found it, I guess. Keep using this one. Oh. Shoot my chicken. Does it block all the bullets? Test. Yes, it does. Too bad it's too small to really take advantage of. It's a gun muncher. I thought it was a salesman. Alright. Oh, just went in a circle. Come on, Chicky. Thanks for saving my life back there. What am I doing? Forgetting I have double vision. I know I should save it for better rooms, but it charges pretty fast, right? No. I don't know. Oh, that was bad. Kill him. Oh, I love that. Kill everyone. Kill them all. Yeah! Uh-oh. Ouch, ouch. Get the chicken, get the chicken. Yeah, thank you. Chickens save lives. Come on, come shoot me. Nah, don't want to do puzzles, even if it's easy. Ammo. Nah, not that desperate. Alright, chicken, save me. Save me, chicken. save me. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Just rolled in the doorway and the chicken saved me. You're amazing. Chicken. But I guess it'd be cheating if I shot the chicken and made him attack. It'd probably hurt me instead, huh? Let's see if we can try that. No, we don't want to do that again. Get them. Get them! Okay. Oh gosh. My friend here. Nah, I can just finish you off. Eventually. There we go. What's in here? Can't do anything. Can you be junkin'? Get that heart before we fight the boss. So, I have no choice but to go through here anyway. It's not complicated, just annoying. Knocked you in the pit. Okay, that was an okay room. HP up. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. I think I might save for that in case I mess up on this boss too, which I probably will. Alright, what would be best? Patriot? But if it's Amaconda, no thank you. Alright, Membrane or Patriot? Alright, got it ready. Too bad. Kill the bolster, yeah! Chickens win again. This gun isn't that great. Horrible accuracy. Should I use it? I don't know. Maybe? You know what? Use it to check rooms. I don't have anything else I want to get rid of, so this will just be a room checker for now. And if you get mad at me, that's fine. I've had nothing but bad luck with this gun. Or guns. See if there's anything here. Nope. Still, I'm short of buying that other. Oh crap. Put their health up. Sorry, I'm just checking more thoroughly. I have a feeling it's probably in here. Please? Really? Well. Oh, SAA, not bad. Oh, there it is. Glad I came back. Oh, that's cool. You know what? We might actually use this as Gunmunch. The crown. Yeah, let's do it. Hey, look how strange the image is missing. It's just the outline. Oh yeah, that was a good trade. Alright, let's go. Don't think there's anything else I can do.